Hello, this time on Quick Tips, I'll show you how to connect your iPhone with an Amazon Echo, start streaming, and control the audio. Let's go! Step 1. Get connected. If you have an iPhone and any of Amazon's Echo devices, also known as Alexa, you can stream and control audio via Bluetooth. First, you'll need to pair your iPhone with your Echo device. Get beside the Alexa you want to pair. Then, on your iPhone, open the Settings app, then open Bluetooth so that you see this window. Now say, Alexa, pair.
Searching.
And you'll see this screen. Touch pair, and then in a few seconds...
Connected to RGH iPhone 8. Now that you're paired, next time just say, connect my phone.
And now you'll see on the Bluetooth screen that the Echo shows as connected. Next, here's how to stream music and more. Now that you've paired your iPhone, you can stream audio from iTunes, Apple Music, podcasts, even the Apple TV. And you can stream from any third-party app that has audio, for example, audiobooks. Using your Alexa for audio is a great way to get louder audio. Next, controlling playback and more. While you can't ask your Alexa to play specific songs or other content, you'll need to say, "Hey Siri," for that. You can ask Alexa to play, pause, skip, and change the volume. So, that's how you connect your iPhone to an Echo and stream and control audio. Have fun with it. Next time, join me for another Quick Tips. Bye.